First, take the measurements of your cat. Length as body length from ear to tail tip. Width and height same as measurement from ear tip to toe of a standing cat. Take a sturdy cardboard box. Keeping your cat in mind, keep the length as the length of the cat, width as the height of the cat, and height as 8 inches plus the cat's height. Cut out the top of the box. Take a sturdy, slightly bigger cardboard sheet and bend it exactly at the center into a pyramid shape. Place this on top of the box and secure the inner and the outer ends with a transparent tape to the box like this. Cut out a small cardboard sheet. Trace out the shape of the opening between the box and the bent sheet. Carve it to that size. Secure it in place with a tape on either side as well as the base. Repeat the same on the other side too. Now secure all the taped with two layers of continuous tape. Thank you. Now cut out an entrance big enough so that your cat can enter into comfortably. Smooth out the entrance with cut tapes, like this. Now take a designer sheet. Place it on top of the box, tracing the edges intact. Secure the extras with tape to the box at the front as well as at the side. Place another designer sheet to the front of the box. Start securing the edge of the sheet to the edge of the box. Cut out the sheet matching the edges of the box. Repeat the same with matching sheet to the back of the box. Now at the sides, place a designer sheet and fold the sides matching the edges of the box. And secure all the ends to the edges of the box with lengthy tape. Repeat the same with matching sheet to the other side. Now, cut out the sheet roughly at the center where you had made the opening entrance for the cat. And feeling the edges of the entrance below, steadily cut out matching the edges of the entrance. Like this. You need to keep feeling the edges of the entrance below and simultaneously cut out the matching edges of the entrance. That's my lovely cat you saw right now. Again, smooth the edges with cut tapes like this. Finally, stick a double side tape to a gift card and etch the wordings of your choice and stick it to the top of the entrance. That's it. Now encourage your cat to enjoy its new abode. So you can save a lot of money if you do a DIY like this, as well as you'll have the satisfaction that you made something handmade for your cat. So guys, hope you enjoyed this video, and hopefully if you like the video, please don't forget to hit the like button. Also do subscribe to my channel and leave a comment below in the section so that I can know how you guys felt about this video. Take care, guys. Bye. Thanks for watching.